Enjoyed expressing all the details of patterns and the surface of nature. Then I move on to looking at more abstract patterns and microscopic surface. So I've been looking at animals' warning colorations and microscopic cells. I want to explore the elements that we don't see, like looking at under microscope. Like, I want to visualize beauty within danger.
Mm-hmm.